You know, I want you to know how important it is that we elect an attorney general who will stand up not just for women's rights, but for voting rights, for immigrant rights, for individual rights in the state of Illinois. We need someone to protect us.
Yep.
And the best person, the chairman of the Judiciary Committee and the state Senate, and that's my friend, Kwame Raoul.